subscribe to our channel now and press the bell icon to never miss an update from KIMS Global.
Hi, I'm Dr. Khalil Isaac Mathai. I'm a senior consultant in neurosurgery and I'm working at KIMS Trivandrum. Generally, brain tumors should be operated in centers which have high volumes and also in a center where there are all other specialties available, including radiation, including oncology backup. Anesthesia is also very important, so usually major centers should take brain surgery for the best results. The reason is that it is not enough to resect the tumor, but it is important and most important to resect a tumor and let the patient have a very fruitful and long life afterwards. So it is not always an excellent MRI or a CT after a brain surgery that is important, but a surgeon who has experience, who can provide the best long-term results without producing a major deficit, would help a patient the most. So I would say that you should look for a center which is reasonably big with all the specialty backup and also for surgeons with adequate experience.